I learned growing up that I applied to my life today. So I went into journalism, which was my passion. I wrote for a national newspaper, then the Pampa Press, for about 5 years. And I was doing that job when I came here on vacation with my husband now, and then, you know, went home, but that's how we met, and they eventually came back to settle here. I came here and I just wanted to continue my journalistic, you know, progress, but it was not as easy. Now I'm a mom, I had children, and I wanted to be a good mom, so it was not in the plan. And I had to go into nursing reluctantly. But, you know, God has his ways. So I did that. I started as an LPN and became my registered nurse and then got my bachelor's and then, you know, my... So today, what all of that helps me with is that finally, because I kept thinking at some points, like, I've done this, I've done that, and I've done that. But finally, I'm able to integrate them. Because when I see my patients, my main focus, the girls have it fine. Now they come and tap on the door and they go, you understand? Because education is the key. And I find out that, you know, I am able to bring this issue to them in a place they can understand it. Remove all of this, the, you know, flash and everything else on it and bring it to the level they understand. So for me, all of that, you know, being the journalist in me, the educator in me, and now the health professional that I am, I'm able to put them all together. And I think that we are, you know, we are moving and making progress. Of what plans I have for this place, I am so excited. I am great on wellness. I think that it is foundational, and life and health is a continuum. Everybody has their place where they are, but the goal for me is not to get you where I am, but to make you get to the best place you can be. And so that's how I work with my patients, and I make them understand that. We want to be able to have open houses. I will use my Tuesday. I'm ready to do that. Even if it's once a month, have patients come, getting educators, to teach them how to live. And so we have a lot of plans and things that we want to do. And so I'm excited and thankful to Dr. Seabrook, Dr. Hess, and management for giving me this opportunity. And I promise you that you will not regret my being here. It's just going to be, you know, a wonderful things coming out of here. Thank you. I couldn't do it without them. When I started, they were already here. So I came in and they made it easy for me. I have not had one day of stress.